Welcome to Reality Bytes. I'm Ellie, and today we continue our look at the highlights of this year's E3. One of the developments generating the most heat was Project Morpheus, Sony's answer to the Oculus Rift. It's a virtual reality headset that puts you inside the PlayStation 4 games. There's no official release date yet for the immersive device, but we're hearing Christmas 2015 will be the time to make sure it's on your list. More E3 news coming up later. I'm Ellie. Thanks for watching Reality Bytes.